next up, Open Women's Surf Race, Josh, and let's take a look at this lineup. Plenty of youngsters here.
Yeah, it's really young field. We've seen a lot of these girls before, but a whole host of new names. Tara Coleman, Jess Collins, ones we've seen before. We go down the list, Courtney Hancock certainly got to be a favourite. Lani Hayes there from Allura and Danielle McMahon from Wanderer. A couple of girls from the other side of Sydney, Georgia Miller, Lara Moses, Maddie Murray there, the Newport girls will be looking to put on a show on their home beach. Alex Nolan's doing well in the summer surf. She'll be looking for the final. Ellie Pickin, Maddie Pryor, Sheridan Probert there, and the list goes on. We've got a great field, but a field we're used to, a big field of girls, so it's going to be carnage going around those cans when we get there. We head down. Maddie Taper and Hannah Trifus there from Swansea Belmont made the trip down from Newcastle as we go to the final one. Lizzie Wellborn, more noted as a board paddler, but she'll make her start here in the surf race.
Yeah, had a good little showing in the Iron Woman and all this great experience as well. The gun goes into the water, the girls go as well, and now the bank and the rip, so here they go.
We see the girls out in front, the ones who waded through that little inshore gutter there, that made all the difference. A couple of the girls dove and that was the wrong decision to make. It's really left them behind.
Yeah, we've got a great saying in surf, keep your feet, keep your feet.
Always.
And the better you can keep your feet and stay upright, then the faster you're going to get out to sea. And these girls straight in there, and that rip at the moment, well, it's definitely favouring the bank. The girls have gone straight out there, no mucking around, straight to that first can.
It's interesting that none of the girls decided to go really down into this rip. They've gone straight across the bank. That looks like Hannah Trippis there from Swansea Belmont, the green cap with the yellow and white stripes through the middle. Such a strong club. We've seen them for many years. And she's really the one who's carrying the flag for them at the moment.
Yeah, unfortunately, sad to see Swansea Belmont in a little bit of decline in recent years. They were so powerful, especially through the 90s. And it happens, doesn't it, with clubs. You ebb and flow with talent and see how what goes around comes around. And who would have thought, well, two decades ago that Swansea Belmont would be a little bit weaker and someone like a Newport would be stronger. That's how it works.
And speaking of strong for Newport out in front, that's Georgia Miller really doing well. We've spoken about her pool swimming background all summer long, and you look at her stroke, it's just so smooth. There's not a lot of white water around her hands. We can see her out in front in that yellow cap, whereas a couple of the other girls, they create a little bit of splash, and that means their technique's just not as good. They're just not as smooth. So that looks like Jess Collins there coming up on the inside. Another one from that Newcastle region redhead, the blue cap with the yellow stripes on it, as the girls hit that cam. Because we've got such a big field, 25 girls, they're going to struggle to get around, and as we see on the way home, it's really starting to break open.
Yeah, definitely stay out of trouble's way, and they make the turn back, and Collins is so good. Jess Collins, and well, both the Collins siblings, aren't they? Dan in the men and Jess in the girls, they're phenomenal swimmers. They do the work, and that's what it takes in the pool, and this is a really nasty, a really long swim, and if you haven't done the hard yards in the flat water, those 4:30 a.m. sessions in the chlorine, you're not going to be at the finish line here with the stars.
Oh, and a day like today, there's no hiding. It's not one of the days where you can hope for a wave to come through out the back. You've got to swim from the start, and you've got to swim the whole way around. And Dan Collins, her little brother, he was a world champion in the surf race, in the junior surf race, and she's showing why at the moment. It's just such class from that family. But on the right-hand side of your screen, that white cap with the maroon star, Courtney Hancock at the top doing so well. We've seen her win Australian surf race titles. We've seen her really, really destroy fields with her swim in the Iron Woman series. So she's showing now why as this wave starts to pick up.
Don't tell me you put the mocker. You said a wave wouldn't make a difference, and a wave's going to make a massive difference.
Huge.
There's four down.
Tara Coleman's come to join them there from North Burley.
And now it's a race up the beach, and here we
Georgia
go.
Miller's
the back.
Off.
So Miller's off the back. Collins is off the back as well. So it's going to be Hancock, and it looks like it is Coleman.
She's run that extra
set.
She's
the shortest competitor in the field, and she's had to duck dive, but she's going to get through.
Huge.
Gutsy. Tara Coleman. Yes. A win for her. How did she pull that out of the bag? Collins second and Miller third. So unlucky for Hancock. Oh, are you kidding me? She's just so tough, this girl. Tara Coleman of North Burley, an incredible display of body surfing. She rode her luck and she's ridden it all the way to victory here in round 11 of this surf race. Jess Collins and Georgia Miller right up there as well. And of course, using their skills to get in there and just swamping a very unlucky Courtney Hancock there at the end. But for Hancock, she must be really happy with the form she's in at the moment, and really just the wave was the difference in costing her the win.
Tara Coleman, winner of the swim, what a clean start.
Yeah, it was good. I was happy with that. I had a really good start off the bank, and then I tried to sit on Courtney's feet going out and around, and coming in, I breathed to the right, looked behind, and lucky there was a wave there.
Bit of tough competition here today.
Yeah, definitely. All the girls are here pretty much, so it was a hard swim race and it was very long.
And three on a wave.
Yeah, I wasn't too sure how many of us were on the wave. because I could only see the couple on the right, and I was like, just keep my head down, keep my head down. But then I had to get up and wade.
And come home for an epic win. Well done.
Thank you.
Oh, Tara Coleman, always lovely to chat to her and use those little legs to get there to the finish line. But let's take a look at this open female surf race. Overall point score, and Harriet Brown on top, just ahead of Eliza Smith, Alex Nolan of Noosa Heads there as well, and Laura McGlone of the BMD Northcliffe Club. All these girls have now qualified for this grand final of the open female surf race for next week here at Newport Beach. And all the way down to Lara Moses, the local lass, and Maddie Pryor of Orilla Barrack Point finishing us off.